YouTube, this is Drew and the Family. I am Drew. Y'all are the family. And today we're going to be reacting to Queen official video, Medicine. Man, I want y'all to like, comment, subscribe, share the video if y'all can, bro. But y'all know, like, I like to just jump right into my shit, man. We gonna jump into it, bro. Queen Naja, Medicine, bro. We gonna jump right into school, bro. We start the screen record for y'all, bro. Let's get it. One thing I want to say, like, I knew Queen can sing, though, but, like, after she left the nigga Chris, like, she blew up, though. Like, she blew up. I knew she can sing, but I didn't know she can sing like that. You know what I'm talking about? She blew up after she left the nigga Chris. Facts.
I'm looking so crazy. Coming at 6 in the morning. Where you been? Who is that texting your phone? Just a friend. Okay. My intuition never lies. There's nothing you can never hide. Already got the screenshots, so there is no need to
deny. She said, I already got the screenshots. No need, no reason to deny. Deny. Fellas, deny. I don't care if they got screenshots. I don't care if they walk up with you. I don't care if they walk up to you and catch you with the bit. Deny. I'm like, man, look. I just met her. She asked me for directions. I don't even know her. You know what I'm talking about? Who was this in your front, man? Look, I don't know her. You feel me? That's my homie, bitch. Make up a lie. It can be the stupidest lie ever. But guess what? Deny. That's what you gotta do.
Deny. You've been creeping and freaking and sneaking like deny. You never lose me. Steady claiming that everyone know we together, but you steady choosing. Swear I cannot win for losing. I've been out here being faithful. I always got this on lockdown, but that ain't been keeping us stable. So I guess I know what I gotta do. Give you a taste of your own medicine. Hey, yeah. How would you like it if I...
That... Yeah, I can only see from the side, but that look like Clarence. That look like the nigga Clarence. I can only see from the side, but that look like the nigga Clarence. Why is he in the video? I don't know, but we're going to continue watching to see why this nigga in the video. You know what I'm talking about? That's supposed to be her best friend. Yeah, her best friend. You did? Her best friend.
You do.
You did?
What you won't do, not disturb and entertain these dudes. I'm a ride, I'm crazy, and you never have a clue.
Okay.
Give another guy everything that belongs to you.
Uh-huh.
I'ma call up Brian.
Okay.
I'ma FaceTime Ryan.
Why is she about to turn this nigga down in the video? You don't supposed to be doing your best friend like that now, Queen. Now, if that was your best friend, you don't supposed to be doing your best friend, because y'all supposed to be best friends. You don't supposed to be doing your best friend like that if you didn't know. That's why I don't trust females when they be like, best friend. No, fuck out of here. Mm-mm. My bitch can't have no best friend in a dope. Ain't none of that. That's supposed to be your best friend, but you turning the nigga down in the video.
Lorenzo and Amelia crying. Don't get it twisted, I can play this game.
He about to enjoy every moment.
How would you like it if I did the same to you, yeah. You don't like it.
Well,
are you telling me that I should fight it?
My dude just laying like this, like, y'all, this the one. This the one. My dude just laying there just chilling like, yeah.
We out here playing a victim. When I am the one who been crying, why this shit up I can't take.
She got this.
I won't revenge, what? You can't fake it. Wanna see the look on your face.
What Queen on? She got the nigga tied. She got the nigga tied up and everything. Hold on.
Wanna see the
Medicine on his mouth with the tape and everything, huh, Queen? You took this one to the fullest, huh? You took this one to the fullest. This nigga look identical to Chris. Like, she went all out for this one. This nigga look identical to him, bro. For real. It's crazy.
Look on your face when I drop my clothes and I get naked. Not for you, but for him. Now tell me, player, how does it make it feel? How could you play me when the love I gave was real? I even took you back and you still had no
chill. Come on, man. Man, look, bro. He grabbing the cheeks and everything. He just caressing the cheeks. Like, man. I guarantee you they ain't that best friend no more. I can tell you that. Look, everybody say Chris took an L on that one. I don't know. I don't know if Chris took an L on that one because he got Parker. Now, for his music, you going to hold that L. Chris, for your music, you going to hold that L. I yet to see your other video that you put out. But for that, for your music, for the rest of your music, you going to hold that L. Now, for your new girl, I got to give you a W. I got to give you a W for that one, even though Queen bad as hell. But Parker, she got something. You got something on your hand. Your music, hold that L. That's a big ass L. Play with fire, you get burned. Just caressing the booty. How would you like it if like, I do the things you do? Yes. But you won't do not disturb and entertain these dudes. I'm a ride, I'm crazy, and you never have a clue. Give another guy everything that belongs to you. I'm a call up Brian, I'm a FaceTime Ryan, I'm a text. She named all the names and who she was gonna call and FaceTime. She wanted to say Clarence. She wanted to say Clarence. She went to New York. She moved in with the nigga. She got the nigga all in the videos. Like, he just loving it. He just loving every moment of your life. That's just like, my bad. Fucking idiot. This man is loving every moment of this one. I'm proud of who he is. Tears I cry, I can't count the lonely nights. Time and time again I try. So when I turn into a savage boy, don't ask me why. Don't ask her why. Ask me why. You okay? Ask me why. I ain't gotta ask you why you turned to a savage, but I'm gonna ask you where the fuck you get that back from. I guarantee you that. That was my reaction to Queen Naja. I don't know if it's Naja, Najee, I don't know. That was my reaction to her official music video, bro. She went all out for that one. She went all out. That nigga right there on the screen looked just like Chris. I'm going to tell you that right now, bro. But without further ado, I'm going to end off this video, man. Like, comment, share, subscribe. Like I told y'all earlier, man. I'm going to end off this video right here, man. Wise man once told me, count your blessings, not your problems. If you woke up this morning, you are truly blessed. This is Drew and the family. I am Drew. Y'all are the family. And I'm out. I will never lose.